At least you can get around with Yoda pretty fast because he jumps around. Alright, money, money. Destroy all this crap. Alright. What am I gonna do with this? Make one of those. Chewbacca, your turn. Alright, goodbye. And did I save everyone? That's everybody, isn't it? Alright, let's go, Yoda. What kind of double jump is that? Jump on your speeder thing. There you go. Oh, there's a mini kit up there. I think I can get that with Chewbacca right now. Alright, go Chewbacca up there. Get that mini kit. I almost jumped off without it. Alright. Done with this area. Let's move on. Keep pushing on. Oh, I need to stand on these things. These buttons. Alright. Hello? Any more clones anywhere? Oh, look, a bridge that leads to nowhere. Oh no, the droids are attacking with the clones. Wow, there's... I thought I was done with these freaking droids. Come here! You're not getting away. Oh, dang it, I killed myself. There's like a giant landmine. Oh, dang. Yeah. Oh, wait. Yoda. No. Yeah, how do you like me now, huh? Is this thing gonna blow up? Yeah, there we go. It just took a while. Alright. There's probably a bunch of money over here. Yeah, I see it all on those platforms up there. Alright, I'm gonna kill all these guys. Yeah. I'm sure they're gonna keep spawning. Yeah, I probably shouldn't try that. That won't be a good idea to get out of here. Just blow up all these mines by jumping. Okay, I guess not. I guess you can't jump over the explosion. More money over here, just money. Blue one right there, blue coin. Oh, another one of these walkers. Alright, come on, blow up. Stop trying, you're not gonna kill Yoda, he's a boss. Alright, do I do anything here? Use the force on that. The mini kit up there. At least it looks like one. Wow, I have to... What does this do? There we go. Alright, come here, Wookiee. Fly up there. Get the mini kit. And shoot the target to let me in. Shoot that target. There you go. There has to be some other stuff over here. Where's Yoda going? Yoda, where are you going? No, Yoda. Don't just stand there getting hurt. What are you doing? He ran over to the droids just to stand there and look at him. Alright, come here. Come here, freaking walker. Nope. I'm getting shot by everyone else. Alright, come here. I wonder if I can make the walker blow up by pushing it into the bomb. Oh well, it's done anyways. Look how many people there are. Took out a good amount of them with my double jump. There's no match for my double jump. They just keep coming. They're not going to stop. Yeah, I'm going to go over here because they're going crazy over there. Oh look, a blue coin. Give me that. Anything else over here? Like any more mini kits for me or anything? No. I guess I have to go all the way back to that entrance place. Yeah, I'm not gonna fight you because there's no point. You'll just spawn again. Alright, let's go in the doorway. Alright, more money. There's a mini kit up there. I don't know how to get that though. People shooting at me. Get out of here. And they're droids too. I would respect them more if they were clones, but no. Alright. You can stop shooting now. How many... Are they just gonna keep spawning? Really? Oh, I have to destroy that guy that's calling them in. You bastard. Come here. Stop calling them in. Yeah. There's a blue coin up here too. Thank you. Now these guys will stop spawning if I kill them all. Nice moves, Yoda. Alright. They're still spawning, though, somehow. There must be another guy calling them in. Yeah, there he is. Trying to hide from me. Give me your blue coin, too. Yeah, that's what I thought. Alright, now there should not be any more spawning after that. Unless one of them, there's like another guy, but I highly doubt there is. Great. Alright, are we good now? I can go over here and get this mini kit. Oh look, is this the X-Wing or whatever? Oh no, it's a different kind of ship. Alright, it's still kind of foreshadowing for when he picks Luke's one. When he picks Luke's, whatever it's called, X-Wing. Wow, I need someone tall, of course. Can I destroy this thing? Oh no, it only stays up for a short amount of time, and then it drops back down. Alright. I think I'm about done in this part. Let's head on to the next part, everybody. Follow me. Follow me, Chewbaccas, Wookiees, whatever you want to call yourselves. Blue coin, blue coin! I jumped right over it. Alright. More clones. Let's double jump attack. Oh. There we go. Alright, what's next? There's some guys up there. Alright, more clones? I don't think so. Goodbye. Oh, there's a minikit up there. How do I get it? Probably have to move one of these things to make a grappling spot up here. None of these are it. It's probably one of these right here. This one, maybe? No? How do I get up there? Destroy this? Can I even destroy that? I think it'd be easier to destroy stuff with them because they can shoot. Can't blow that stuff up though. I can do that. I still don't see a little spot to get up. Oh, you need... Is that Dark Jedi or something? I don't know. Do I need Darth Vader to do that? There's a blue coin right there. I wonder if I can get that with Yoda. Alright, Yoda. Take out your lightsaber and jump up there. Ready? Ah, I need someone tall. Not tall. I keep saying that. I need someone that can jump high. I always mix that up. Alright. Blow up already. I've hit you enough times. You would think a lightsaber would cut the legs in half. There we go. Get all this money. Alright. What the heck? What do I need to do here? Destroy these things? Because I can't jump up there for some reason. There we go. Can they get up if I do that? Or do I have to make another platform for them? Yeah, there we go. Now can you guys get up? Let's go. Yoda, get off your freaking speeder. He's gonna go through this with the speeder. No, he's not. Oh, he just broke right through it. Alright, anything in here? Oh, this is just a little spot to hide from the rocks. What's up there? Hurry, go up there before you get smashed. Oh, mini kit. Good thing I looked.